I'm Marlene Leroux, and I'm the one of the partners, Karen and I, Karen Smit. We are the founders of WANT, and today we were really putting our human rights objectives for young girls with disabilities into practice. But it was not just about policy, it was about having fun, being human beings, not just practicing the medical model, but the inclusivity of that all of us are human beings first.
So today we had many speakers that inspired these girls. We are very fortunate to have sponsors, to have people that buy into our cause, but we ourselves put money and time into this course and to host these girls annually. So we do it from our own pockets, Marlene and myself, because this is something that we truly believe in. We believe in showing these girls, not telling them, but showing them that if we could do it, then they can also do it. Then they also have an opportunity to be successful.
Accept me as I am, no matter what it takes. I know I am a good person because the Lord don't make mistakes.
All the speeches that were done really inspired us, and I think one day people from my school, the learners, will be able to achieve their goals and become whatever they want in the future.
And if you teach a man, you teach one person. If you teach a woman, you teach a nation.
This, my dream, I've started here at WAND, and today I'm a proud South Africa singers.
And we would like to thank a lot of people who organized this, because it means a lot to us, and we're looking forward to come back here again. And thank you for the ones who organized some special treatments and special refreshments and the gifts we got.
Is all the matter.